glutamate is critical for proper brain functioning, and it looks like this. But how is it made and how exactly does it help in brain functioning? That's something that we'll talk about today. Now, glutamate is actually made from an amino acid known as glutamic acid, which is a non-essential amino acid, and amino acids are used to piece together and make final proteins. And glutamic acid is actually the body's most abundant amino acid. But the really only difference between glutamic acid and glutamate is that it loses these two hydrogen molecules. Now, glutamate is an important neurotransmitter, and it's critical for sending excitatory signals, or messages, along neurons. So it ensures that this message moves from neuron to neuron as it's traveling through the brain in order to get to its final destination. And that's what makes glutamate so critical for that proper brain functioning. But it's also important in the brain for another molecule to be produced, known as GABA. So glutamate can be converted into GABA, which that molecule is necessary for sleep, relaxation, as well as proper muscle functioning. So to learn more about different molecules and metabolism in general, make sure to check out the free webinar in this video description below.